John Kerr on the drums, ladies and gentlemen.